Every morning between 3 and 5 a.m. is a unique opportunity. This is not a coincidence, but a sign, an invitation from the universe to connect with something greater. This video reveals how to use this sacred time to unlock your spiritual potential and transform your life for the better. Seize this chance to get closer to your goal and gain the strength that leads to success. Begin your morning with prayer, as these early hours are when your heart and mind are most open to spiritual connection. Prayer is more than just words. It is a powerful tool that helps you focus and set the tone for the day ahead, aligning your thoughts and actions with success. In the quiet of the early morning, your soul connects with the divine, bringing you the support and guidance needed to overcome any challenges. These sacred moments fill your inner world with peace and confidence, helping you to clear away distractions and focus on what truly matters. Prayer is not just a ritual, it is a moment of unity with the divine. When you pray, your thoughts, intentions, and actions align with higher powers, creating harmony in your life. These early hours are when your consciousness is most receptive to inspiration and insights that can transform your life. By starting your day with prayer, you lay the foundation for a productive and meaningful day, creating inner harmony that helps you navigate challenges and overcome obstacles. Each morning is an opportunity to connect with yourself and the world around you, opening your heart to new energy and beginning the day with confidence and peace. Do not let this moment pass by, as it holds the key to your spiritual and personal growth. Prayer is a dialogue with the divine, a time to align with your true purpose and allow your inner strength to guide you through the day. In these quiet moments, you can hear the whispers of your soul, guiding you along the path meant for you. As you embrace the power of prayer each morning, your days will be filled with greater clarity, purpose, and fulfillment. You will see the world through a new lens, where possibilities are endless and your dreams can become reality. Make prayer a daily habit, the cornerstone of your morning routine. Let it be the first step you take each day, grounding you in your faith and purpose, setting you on a path towards success and spiritual growth. As you cultivate this practice, you will notice a profound shift in your life, a deeper sense of peace, a stronger connection to your inner self, and a clearer vision of the path ahead. This is the transformative power of starting your day with prayer. It prepares you for challenges and opens your heart to the blessings that await. Embrace this sacred time and let it guide you toward the fulfillment of your highest potential. After prayer, it's time to turn inward and focus on meditation. This is a special moment when your mind and spirit begin to work in harmony, when you open your consciousness to new opportunities and deeper understanding. Meditation is not just a way to relax. It is a path to self-awareness, to hearing your inner voice guiding you toward your true goals and purposes. During these moments, it's important to focus on your breath, to feel how each inhale fills you with life energy, and each exhale releases what is unnecessary, everything that hinders your progress. Allow your thoughts to calm down, let go of the tension you may have accumulated, and allow silence to envelop you. In this silence, you will find answers to many questions that previously seemed unsolvable. Your mind, freed from unnecessary thoughts, begins to see things clearly, without distractions. This time is your opportunity for deep awareness and understanding of what truly matters to you. Meditation opens the doors to wisdom and inner peace. In it, you find the balance that allows you to confidently walk the path chosen by your heart. This balance helps you make the right decisions, stay true to your principles and beliefs, despite external circumstances. Every minute spent in meditation strengthens your connection with yourself, with your desires and intentions. It is a process that enriches your soul, filling it with the light and strength necessary to face any challenges. Don't miss this moment of silence and focus. It not only helps you find peace, but also prepares you for a new day, new opportunities and achievements. When you finish meditating, you emerge not just renewed, but ready to act, ready to move forward with clarity and confidence. This time is your path to inner balance, to harmony with yourself and the world around you. Filled with this peace and wisdom, you become capable of overcoming any obstacles, facing any day with confidence and calm, knowing that you are on the right path. Meditation is the moment when you leave behind the bustle of the outside world and dive into the depths of your inner world. It is time for you to tune your thoughts, clear your mind, and prepare yourself for what the day will bring. In this practice, you find not only peace, but also the strength to move forward with a clear mind and an open heart. Let meditation become not just a daily practice, but a source of inspiration and strength that will accompany you throughout the day. In these early morning hours, when the world has yet to awaken, your mind is at its clearest and most open to new possibilities. This time holds a special power that can be harnessed for reflecting on the day ahead and planning what you want to achieve. Morning is a moment when you can calmly think through your tasks, free from distractions, set priorities, and determine what truly matters to you. Focus on the tasks that will bring you the most benefit and move you closer to your goals. Imagine yourself confidently moving forward, each step and completed task bringing you closer to fulfilling your dreams. Visualize your day unfolding exactly as you want it to. You confidently and calmly handle any challenges, making wise decisions that lead you toward harmony and success. This moment of reflection and planning is your key to a productive and successful day. Think about what is important to you, which tasks require your immediate attention, and how you can best allocate your time and energy. By visualizing success, you are not just preparing for the day ahead, you are creating a mental map that will help you overcome any obstacles and reach the heights you aspire to. Every morning is a new chance to take control of your life and steer it in the right direction. It is a time when you can not only dream, but also plan your steps toward making those dreams a reality. Use the clarity and quiet of the morning to reflect on your goals, chart your course, and move forward with confidence. Let this process become your daily ritual, helping you stay on the path to success and spiritual growth. By taking responsibility for planning your day from the very start, you open yourself up to limitless possibilities. You set the tone for the entire day, directing your energy toward achieving what truly matters to you. And when the day comes to an end, you will see that your efforts have not been in vain, that every step you took and every decision you made brought you closer to the life you dream of. This is the power of morning planning. It gives you clarity, confidence, and the determination to act. In the early hours of the morning, when silence and peace fill the world around you, a unique opportunity arises for new ideas and insights. It is in these moments, while the world still sleeps, that your mind becomes especially receptive to thoughts and solutions that have long eluded you. This is a time when your mind, freed from the hustle and bustle of daily life, begins to work on a deeper level, allowing you to see things from a different perspective. Allow yourself to open your heart and mind to what comes during these morning hours. These ideas may seem sudden, like a flash of light in the dark, but they carry within them the answers to questions that have long troubled your soul. Perhaps you have been searching for a solution to a problem for a long time, and now, in the morning stillness, it begins to take shape in your mind. Don't push these thoughts away. Let them take form, grow, and lead you to new possibilities. The morning is a time of revelations when your inner voice becomes louder and your intuition gains strength. Listen to yourself. Give these thoughts space to develop. Allow yourself to be inspired, and you will see how new ideas begin to emerge, capable of transforming your life. In these moments, you become a channel for insights that can become the source of great change. Don't let these morning hours slip away. Let them be a time of inspiration and growth for you, when every thought, every new insight becomes a step toward your goals. Treat these ideas as gifts sent to help you grow and move forward, and may each morning bring you new discoveries that lead you to success and spiritual growth. In this state of clarity and calm, the brightest and most powerful ideas are born, capable of transforming your life and taking you to new heights. The power of your words is a tool capable of shaping the reality around you. In the early morning hours, when the world is just waking up, your affirmations carry a special energy that can profoundly influence your entire day. Every word spoken during these moments carries vibrations that resonate with the world around you, tuning it to the frequency of success and positive change. When you make affirmations, you're not just expressing thoughts, you're laying the foundation for your reality. These words, spoken with faith and confidence, begin to manifest in your life, guiding your day along the path you've chosen. Imagine that each morning you are planting seeds that will grow throughout the day, bearing fruit in the form of joy, success, and inner peace. Your affirmations are your prophecy, your declaration of what your day will be. Infuse them with strength, faith, and positive energy, and you will see how these words begin to shape your reality. The morning is a time when you can set intentions that will guide you, and words that will serve as anchors, keeping you on the path to your goals. Let every affirmation you speak be filled with the confidence that everything you say is already beginning to take shape in reality. Use the power of your words to create the world you want to live in, to build the life you dream of. These morning affirmations become beacons that light your way, leading you to success and helping you overcome any challenges. Your words are your weapon, your tool, and with each new morning, you have the opportunity to use them to create a life filled with light and prosperity. Let this power of words lead you to new heights, opening doors before you and filling each day with meaning and achievement. Keeping a journal is more than just recording your thoughts and dreams. It is a profound act of self-discovery and spiritual guidance. When you write down your thoughts and dreams, you are not just preserving moments, you are opening the door to a deeper understanding of yourself and your path. Every dream you record, every thought you note, is a key to your inner world, a sign of how God is guiding you in your life. Your journal becomes a reflection of your spiritual journey, a map to follow as you pursue your goals. In it, you can see how God is leading you, how He reveals answers to the questions you ask. It becomes your personal guide, helping you stay on the right path, reminding you of what is important, and leading you toward achieving your dreams. Journaling helps you make sense of what is happening, find patterns, and see how your desires and intentions are manifesting in reality. When you return to your entries, you can see how far you've come, how your thoughts have evolved, and how your faith has grown stronger. A journal is a mirror that shows you how you are growing, both spiritually and personally. Every time you write down your thoughts and dreams, you take another step toward understanding your purpose. It's an opportunity to pause, look back at the road you've traveled, and realize that every event, every thought, had its significance. Let your journal become your friend and counselor, a place where you can trust your most cherished thoughts. Use it as a tool to help you clearly see your path and walk it with confidence and faith. Let journaling become part of your morning ritual, helping you structure your thoughts and stay connected with the higher powers that are guiding you toward your destiny. End your morning with acts of worship and gratitude. In these moments, you connect with the source of all energy and blessings, filling yourself with a strength that will accompany you throughout the day. Gratitude is the recognition of the gifts you have already received and the opportunities that have yet to unfold. Worship is your spiritual expression of reverence and appreciation, which strengthens your connection with the divine. When you start your morning with gratitude, you change your perception of the world. Instead of focusing on problems or shortcomings, you see the abundance of opportunities and blessings around you. This mindset creates a foundation for your entire day, allowing you to move forward with ease and confidence. You are charged with energy that not only helps you overcome obstacles, but also attracts more into your life to be thankful for. Worship, in turn, strengthens your spirit, giving you a sense of connection to something greater than yourself. It is not just a ritual, it is an act of spiritual unity that allows you to draw strength and inspiration from the very source of life. When you bow before the divine, you acknowledge your place in this world and your readiness to accept everything it has in store for you. These moments of worship and gratitude fill you with joy and peace, which become your companions throughout the day. You notice how the world around you begins to respond to your gratitude, how each step becomes lighter, and how every action brings more fulfillment. Let the morning acts of worship and gratitude become your daily ritual, helping you live each day with awareness, joy, and a deep connection to the divine source. Every morning between 3 and 5 a.m. is a gift from above, an opportunity to strengthen your spiritual and personal qualities. These hours are your chance to set yourself up for success, find harmony, and start the day with confidence. Embrace new opportunities, and you will see your life fill with light and joy.